skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary. Hey guys, happy Halloween time. So Halloween is coming up and I really want to decorate. I bought a bunch of stuff this year. Me and Jasmine went to the Dollar Tree, which you just saw, and like made crafts and stuff. So I'm going to be decorating and I'm super excited. First, let me give you like a room tour. My room isn't even like started yet, especially on the walls for like moving in and everything. But this is how it looks like right now. And it's still messy because I'm still moving in, but here you go. My desk is actually fine, but the bottom is everything I have to fit in the drawers or like on top. So I'm still figuring that out. And then I have all my tripods there. And then that's what my bed is looking like. And I did all of these. Here is my bureau. And then in this corner, I have my rug and my beanbag chair and my Smarties bin. And there's the balcony. There's Cookie. She wants to play. And here's my nightside table. I have my lamp, which broke, so that's great. And then my books. Now everything down here is stuff I have to put on my walls. And I also have things under my bed I want to hang up on all the walls, but I've yet to do that, so we will get to that soon. But for now, this is about Halloween. So this is everything I have, so let's get into it. I have everything on my windowsills. I have those two. And then I have all the stuff that I like just bought or like just got out of storage. So we are going to decorate my room and it's gonna be amazing. So let's go do that right now. I was working in the lab at the age of one night. With my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his lab began to rise. Then suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster match. It was a graveyard smash. He did the match. It got all in a flash. He did the match. Halloween-y and I'm prepared for the Halloween season, so I will see you in the next Halloween-y spooky thing we do. Okay, bye!
Hi!
Hi!
It's October 30th, the night before Halloween. And we just did our costumes.
All the dressed up.
But you're gonna see them tomorrow. Hi. There's Mom and me.
Hi! It's our first Halloween at home.
Mm-hmm. And here's the pumpkin.
And then you I like the heart eyes, but I want to do a different like mouth, I think.
What? Look, that's my design, and they don't like it.
I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it doesn't have a nose.
I'll talk to you when the pumpkin is like being carved.
Hi. Tell me what to do. It's Amelia's design of the heart eyes. Oh god.
Hi, Sandy.
Oh, do you remember the ghost thing we had?
Something, it's a witch.
I think I got you.
The crypt cannot die. They played the monster match.
Say hi to
mom. Hi.
Okay, so tell them what we are for Halloween.
We're dead.
What? I'm vlogging.
Oh!
We are dead, mom, king, queen.
Yay! Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Okay, so we're gonna do the makeup now. So you're gonna use this, and I'm gonna use this. I'll see you when our faces are painted in.
The monster, 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 the monster
Prom King is Leo Spears. Prom Queen is Amelia Cappella. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.
That is really cool, guys. You look great.
And I made them these bags. It's a trick or treat book. Aww! Aww!
Aww!
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight.
Happy Halloween!
Speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these spooky shrieks.
Did you say trick or treat?
Yes.
When you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to social.
Just to find our VC's cup.
That's a mini one, you can't read that.
There.
Spooky, scary skeleton, shout startling chilly screams. That's it, there's a proper girls and just won't leave you weak. Spooky, scary skeleton.
Hi, can you see us?
Yes.
Oh, hi, happy Halloween. Halloween. We went on a great trick-or-treating at Casements. Now we're at the Pine Street blow-up extravaganza.
What? Another Reese's cup. There's bubbles. There's bubbles.
You shall regret it for all of your days.
Ooh, girl. That was good.
Thank you, sir. What would you guys do for us at
school? I would run.
Hello? I'm taking over the vlog. I stole a camera. Is this recording? I don't know. It keeps turning on and off. I am a Reese's peanut butter cup. That is me right there. This is me, guys. Isn't he like kind of cute? He's kind of cute, girl. Bye, guys. Happy Halloween. Hola.
Wait, it's not focused. Okay, there. Wait, it's still not focused. Mom, what are you doing to my camera? It's Riley, Jasmine's sister. Oh, no! That's so sad. What's up? I am sorting through my Halloween candy and I have a lot this year, so I'm going to sort through it all, see what I have, and then put it into like sections and what I like and what I don't like, because I'm really picky with candy. Let's go through it. All this candy. So first I'm going to go through my actual Halloween bag just from Halloween night. I'm gonna add the bag from SeaWorld. This is the second time we went. Still the second time we went, just a different bag. Oh my gosh, no. And this is from the first time we went. Oh my gosh. Ah! Okay, now I have to sort through all this candy. So first I'm gonna sort it through what candy? Mimi.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. First, I'm gonna sort it through what candy is which, like if it's a lollipop or if it's like Jolly Rancher and all that, because I just think that's fun. And then I'll go through what I don't like and what I do like. So let's get to it. Okay, so it took me a while, but I'm finally done sorting through the candy, and it is a lot, but here it is. So we have Sweet Tarts, Reese's, Hershey's, Goldfish, Smarties, Tootsie Rolls, Starburst, these like burger and hot dog things, I forget what they're called. Sweet Tarts, more Starburst, Sour Patch Kids, Swedish Fish, Musketeers, Whoppers, Milky Way, Snickers, M&M's, Skittles, Oreos, Pixie Sticks, Fruit Chews. These are called like Fruities, I've never heard of them before, but they're like the same thing as those. And then we have Tizzy Rolls, Tootsie Pops, Twizzlers, Jolly Ranchers, Dum Dums, and then these Charm Pops, and then regular like other lollipops, and then we have others, which is like a Kit Kat, Welch's, Almond Joy, all that. So that's all my candy. Hope you enjoyed my sorting through my candy.